Let's look into today's assignment. So what we need to do, we need to take a user input wherein we will be taking the name of a student, then we will be taking marks obtained in C++, then biology, then English, and then moral science. And what we need to do, we need to calculate the percentage of all the marks using this formula. Now once we will be able to get the percent, then if percent is less than 35, then we need to print failed. If percent is between 35 to 60, we need to print completed. If percent is between 60 to 85, we need to print average. And if percent is more than 85, then we need to print outstanding. So let's copy this assignment and let's solve this problem. So I have opened my Jupyter notebook. I'll comment the whole question. Now I'll rename the workbook as if else assignment, and so let's move on. So what we need to do, we need to first take the input. ABC is equal to input, and what we need to get name, then X is equal to say float and input, and then I need to provide marks obtained in C++. Then what I need to do, I need to write Y float input and marks obtained in biology colon, then Z and float input marks obtained in English, then T float input marks obtained in moral science. Fine. After this, what we need to do, we need to create a percent is equal to X plus Y plus Z plus T divided by 4. What is this? This is basically our calculating percentage. We should always make comments so that those could be useful when we are looking into the same code once again after some time. Okay, so we have already calculated percent. Now what we need to do, we need to create if and else statement. If percent is less than 35, print failed, elif percent is greater than equal to 35 and percent is smaller than 60, print completed, elif percent is greater than equal to 60, and we can use and over here, percent smaller than 85, is more than 85 they have said, so I'll say percent is greater than smaller than equal to 85, print average, and else print, we need to print outstanding. Right, so let's try this one. What is the name? Let's say the name is Kevin. Marks in C++ 94, marks in biology 82.5, marks in English 67.5, marks in moral science 88. Oh, I got a type error, unsupported type for int and float. where LF percent is greater than equal to 35. So why are we getting such error? Just provide this in. So let's check what's the type. Okay, what I'll do, I'll say float of 35 and I'll say float of 60. Okay, now let's try this one again. If the same issue occurs, then we'll look afterwards. So marks obtained in C++, let's say 87, 69.5, 98, 68.5. again we got an error for what, for 60. Okay, so let's copy this. Okay, this percent is not defined. Let's put percent over here. Let's try again, Kevin. Okay, what I'll do first, I'll just copy this up. Okay, let's try again. 95, 84, 74.5, 64. Average. So this is fine. What, why are we getting an issue with this one? Let's try once again, Kevin. And 68.5, 74, 94, and 60. Average. Okay, just a second. Let me make these pretty much easier for you. 58, 58.5, 60, 52, 53, 52.5. Okay, 52. Completed. Okay, so this time we are not getting any such error. Let's try all of them once again. So what I'll do first, let's say Kevin, and 28 28.5 33 35 or 38, failed. Fine, this is correct. Now let's try 45 55.5 60 58. Let's try once again. Just a second. Okay, let's try once again. Okay, so let's try this one once again. So the name is Peter. 58 58.5 60 52.5, completed, no issues. Let's try for the third one. It's a 62 82 80. Oh sorry, actually the name that I'm writing, which is incorrect. Okay, fine, it's not an issue. 83.5 88 72.5, average, correct. Now let's go with outstanding. 89 84 98 78. Oh, again I wrote the name as 89. Okay, no issues. 95.5, outstanding, fine. So this is the way by which basically we can do this assignment. try, practice it. If you have any issues, if you are not able to get anything, just let me know and we'll figure it out. So till then, see you in the next lecture. Goodbye.